Cyber attacks, illegal political operations in Australia, and accusations the Chinese government is behind it all. Peter Dutton, the man in charge of our most powerful intelligence agencies, today took aim at the Chinese regime, saying it's time the behaviour of the Communist Party was called out.
Stepping it up in the Pacific.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you again.
In a bid to combat our neighbours being courted by China's grand promises of cash.
Chosen to be on the right side of history.
China might be delicate diplomacy for Scott Morrison, but not for Peter Dutton, who calls it how he sees it.
My issue is with the Communist Party of China and their policies to the extent that they're inconsistent with our own values.
The man in charge of our spy agency is effectively accusing the Chinese government of illegal operations in Australia, including hacking high security computer networks of the Australian Parliament, political parties and universities.
We're not going to allow university students to be unduly influenced. We're not going to allow theft of intellectual property.
Making it clear too, Australia needs to have a frank conversation about China funding massive projects all around the world.
We're going to act in our national interest.
Solomon Islands was a priority visit for Scott Morrison after the election to prevent them signing up to Beijing's generous loan scheme designed to build infrastructure and influence. But it didn't work.
I think there's a lot of unknowns about just what China's intentions are in the region.
The Chinese government has consistently denied any involvement in cyber attacks and has labelled Australia's role in the Pacific as a condescending master.
I think it's right that we call out where people have done the wrong thing.
The Prime Minister is at pains to convince our Pacific neighbours a shared history means we are family. Xi Jinping has told the Solomons real friendship is not determined by when it starts. Chris O'Keefe, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.